Dive is a data exploration tool that combines recommender systems with point-and-click interactions for easy data visualization and analysis. So imagine you're an analyst studying the factors that influence salaries within a university. To begin, you create a project, within which you upload your dataset, a simple CSV with information about 1,000 faculty members. Dive ingests this dataset by detecting the types, statistical properties, and uniqueness of each field. For instance, department is a categorical variable, and number of citations follows a long-tail distribution. These properties inform recommendations in Dive, which you can explore by entering the visualize mode. If you're interested in salary, you can drill down and save a histogram describing the distribution of salaries within the university. You can also generate more visualizations by selecting fields of interest in the right-hand menu. Dive recommends both visualizations that contain exactly the fields you selected. In this case, a box plot describing salaries by gender, in addition to a set of more exploratory visualizations, like a scatter plot relating salaries with years of experience. In the statistics mode, Dive supports building aggregation tables, correlation matrices relating each numeric field, running ANOVAs to detect differences between groups, and conducting simple regressions. You can modify these analyses in the same way you created visualizations, and also save the results for later. Finally, you can compose linear narratives by combining and annotating the visualization and analysis results that you've saved previously. These narratives are tied to the state of your data and can be shared publicly with a unique URL. Dive is created at the MIT Media Lab and is available at dive.media.mit.edu.